Hello there guys, my name is Aaron, I'm gaming here, and I'm doing a Nuzlocke of sorts, and if the coloring is kind of off and it's a little bit lagging, this is a Pokemon Emerald gameplay, but this is not just any Emerald. This is complete randomized. But I got this emulator set up. This is just a setup emulator right now. I'll be going to a different emulator soon, and yeah. So let's hop into this game. Okay, sorry, my mouse is on the screen. Now, when I say randomized completely, evolutions are even randomized, which is great, because I can get literally any Pokemon in this game. Hi, sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Butch, but everyone calls me the Pokemon Professor. This is where we got a Pokemon.
Latrita.
Oh my goodness, I think I just lost credibility. This world is widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. We humans rule the song for Pokemon. Okay, talk. Live alongside Pokemon, at times as friendly playmates, and at times as cooperative workmates. And sometimes we band together and battle others like us. But despite our closeness, we don't know everything about Pokemon. In fact, there are many, many secrets surrounding Pokemon. To unravel Pokemon mysteries, I've been undertaking research. That's what I do! For some reason, the controls is like space bar, or like the A button. Let's go with my name. Okay, so that is Snort. Ooh, what the B button is. Ah, okay. Good night. Welcome to my hometown of Blue World. I get it now. Right, are you ready? Your very own adventure is about to unfold. Take courage and leap into the world of Pokemon dreams. Adventure and friendship awaits. Well, I'll be expecting you later. Come see me in my lab. I know the color is off a little bit, a tad, but this is the setting that runs better. Unless you want like a complete dark screen. So moving is kind of buggy. I'm trying to find the... None of these buttons... Okay, so that's tab. Why is tab the B button? So yeah, it's going to be a little bit of buggy. And settings are going to be changed in the next... Oh, and if I get done...
Night, we're here, honey. It's been time.
You must be tired. Riding without faith.
Well, this is new town.
How do you like it?
This is our new home.
It has a quaint feel, but it seems to be an easy place to live.
Don't you think?
And you get your own room, Knight. Let's go inside.
So yeah, there's gonna be like, sometimes it's gonna be like a little buggy.
See, Knight, isn't it nice in here too?
The movers Pokemon do all the work.
Moving us and cleaning up after.
This is so convenient.
Knight, your room is upstairs.
Dad brought you a new car.
So, moving up and down is a little bit buggy, but this is just for now, so hold on tight for this first episode, or whatever episode. Okay, it's actually 12 p.m. Actually, I should... Yeah, this is the right way to move it. I don't know. This music is just so lovely. Honestly, I have my hand set up to press the B button for some reason.
My, how do you like your new room?
Good, everything's growing. They finished moving everything downstairs, too.
Look at all this, so.
Yeah, I don't know, like. I gotta figure out a good setup. For, like, the Pokemon I have earned and Pokemon that have died. Like, so for this first episode, no, I'm not even gonna. In the next episode, you'll see, like, some setup.
Look, it's kind of like Jim, maybe Dad will be on.
And that's actually gonna be annoying for me. But yeah. We brought you this report from in front of Petalburg Gym.
Oh, it's over. I think Dad was on, but we missed him. Too bad. Oh, yes. One of Dad's friends lived in town. Professor Butcher's name. He was right next door. So go over and introduce yourself.
Okay, Mother. I'll go do that now.
Oh, lag. Not lag, it's just... Hey, no. Kind of just lag.
Oh, hello.
Our new next door neighbor. Hi.
They have a daughter about the same age as you.
Our daughter was excited about making a new friend.
Our daughter is upstairs, I think.
This woman really loves her daughter. Is this your daughter?
Hi, neighbor. Do you already have our Pokemon?
And we're gonna play GTA real quick. Take a big crap.
Who are you?
Oh, you're Knight. So your move was today?
I'm May. Glad to meet you. I have a dream of becoming a friend with Pokemon all over the world.
I heard about you, Knight, from my dad, Professor Birch.
I was hoping that you would be nice.
Knight.
Yeah, we can be friends.
Could be friends.
Oh, this is silly, isn't it? I just met you.
Oh no, I forgot. I was supposed to help Dad catch some more Pokemon.
Knight, I'll catch you later.
Don't you have to go help your dad? Yeah. Honestly, after this first episode, I think I'm gonna get a different emulator, because right now I'm just using no
but dollar sign
GBA. Yeah, I'm using a pretty crap emulator right now. This is just a texture test video. That's actually terrible to say.
Hi. There's a scary Pokemon outside. I can hear those cries. I wanna go see. I don't have any Pokemon at home. Can you go see what happened?
Okay, I get my throat ripped up. Help me! Okay, so this is actually the big. Let's see what we get. Lantern, a Paris, and a Ninjask. Oh, these are all three terrible choices, actually. Paris, but they all evolve, which is actually kind of weird. No, actually, the one. I don't think these will evolve, but I just think they're just here. So, I feel like just going with Paris. Paris it is. Because at least we'll see evolution. And it's a zigzag. I thought I randomized this. Not good enough. Psychic. Oh, did I actually randomize the move typings? I think I did. That says Psychic. Holy crap! Paris is strong! That's right. Other things I forgot to mention.
Phew!
I was in the tall grass studying wild Pokemon when I was young. You saved me, thanks a lot. Oh, hi, you're Knight. This is not the place to chat, so come to the far left. But anyways, after we get to talking right, actually, I'm just gonna skip this, because all this is like I'm setting in. Just to get set up. But yeah, after I get in talking to him, I'll actually have to explain a few things you don't know. Honestly, I'm just gonna call you something like very basic. Okay, now which one's the select button? don't know the select button. Oh god, this is another one. No! Okay, I have to explain a few things before we even continue. Come on. First of all, the rules of a Nuzlocke is basic. Three main rules you have to go by. If you want to go advanced, you can go advanced and look that crap up. I know this is kind of rude to say, but I'm only following the three major rules of Nuzlocke. One, you must name your Pokemon. You have to. Two, you can only catch the first Pokemon on a route. If it dies, you cannot catch a new one. And three, if a Pokemon faints, it is considered dead and you must put it in a PC box labeled dead or release it. Which I'm going to keep the PC box, which, because then you'll see the history, the fallen allies, and the great members we could have had. Which is a great thing to actually think about. And what I was saying before is, I randomized everything, basically. Except type beams. So, his ability is Damp, Defense, Self-Destruction. That's, okay. It holds item TMO6. And it's a psychic move scratch, which means it's randomized as well. Oh, this is actually fun. Let's take this. Okay, now let's go to our bag and see what item. Let's see what move this way. Berries. He has Toxic. It's a ghost type! Shit! Oh yeah, and also the move damage is actually different too. Let's teach him Toxic. Let's be a douchebag with Paris. No, with CD. No, why. As you see, Scratch is 90 damage. Basic Scratch is only 40 damage, I think. If I'm wrong, I'm wrong, and you can put it down in the description if you remember it. So this game, like I said, randomized to a point where this makes it a little bit harder. It's usually regular Emerald is pretty challenging by itself in the lag of just the first round. Oh goodness. I'm not really going to get done recording until we actually start the main Nuzlocke. The mail, my god. But the main Nuzlocke does not start until we get Pokeballs. So right now, this is a... Let's search the area. Let's use Toxin. Okay. Oh god. Oh god, this is gonna make the game like to a point where I have to memorize the typing. Okay, poison that way. But by poison. Because the attack is not very effective, so I'm going to guess it is a water type. Paris is bug. Wing attack has to be something that bugs. It's grass. Wing attack is grass. And also, Pokemon has a different, like, EXP curve. Which means it'll be easy to level up some, while it's gonna be hard. Like, if I get a Magikarp, just randomly, throughout the game, I probably hatch an egg and I get it. So, that's gonna be, like, a whole new level. That Magikarp's curve is either gonna be medium or easy. When it says easy, it's easy. They level up quickly. But if it's hard, medium, it's gonna be difficult. Okay, this is a Mag Cargo. I'm dyslexic. But yeah, like I said earlier, this is just my first video. I'm going to use a different gameplay later. This is just a video that I decided to hold on for this level. So far, I'm not too drastic here. This was a 90 damage scratch. And since we're asleep, we can't fight now. But still, 90 damage and it's a psychic move? That is... God. Which means even the crappiest move
Because by what they hit me with, I have to determine what typing it is. Okay, this lag is not really important. The walk animation lag, and what? What's with all the fossils like? Sorry about that lag a little. Not very big. So, what is this? It's the ability to track. What's it doing? Construct. Like, even constructing it. Unspool. Holy crap. Yeah, I don't know why the walk is kind of glitchy, but let's see. I probably want to find one route. One over me. I forgot a freaking hill. No. I forgot a hill. It's going to be the lantern. Who forgets the hill? Trash. You can't wait to get a different viewing for now. Hello, welcome to the Boogaloo. This is not, I did not read that. Still, this color still makes me feel a little bit of a sick color. It looks like this game threw up really hard, and it just can't decide if it's good or not.
I'm a cat. It's only my organs.
Night over here. It's very high. The only reason why I'm not considering a layout is because the Nuzlocke has not started. It will start pretty soon, actually. But just because I want to leave this as a cliffhanger, because the emulator right now is for some reason walk animation trash. I'll see you guys in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, comment if you did, and I'll see you guys later with a different emulator. Runs a whole lot smoother. Let's see about that, actually. Because if I come back in the next episode with a layout, but no, different emulator. My mouse is on the screen. Has it been on the screen the whole time? Wait, did I turn on hide mouse?
I don't know, if that was on the screen, I'm sorry. Usually my emulators hide that from me. But, like I said, I'll see you guys later. Leave a like and comment if you enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys later.